Hello everybody, my name is Kim and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to create, open and edit libraries in Storyboard Pro. So the first thing I've done here is I've actually created a folder on my desktop called Library, and inside that folder I have another folder called Images. This is just to show you how to open a library that has already been created somewhere on your operating system. So I'm going to now open this library from my desktop in the library panel of Storyboard Pro. I'm going to right click here in the empty space and say open library. Then I'm going to find the library that's on my desktop, the actual folder itself. Select the folder and you'll see that it's now open in Storyboard Pro and you are now able to drag any templates you like into this library and it will save in that folder on your desktop or wherever you have the folder on your operating system. If I click this little downwards arrow over here, you can see there is my image folder that I had inside my library folder, and here are all the images that I can now access through the library. So that is one way that you can open a library in Storyboard Pro. You can also create library folders from Storyboard Pro. To do this, again, click in the empty space in your library, say open library, select where you want to save the folder in your operating system. I'm going to save it to the desktop again, and what I'm going to do is once I'm on my desktop, I'm going to right click, create a new folder. This is going to be Library 2. Now I can select this folder and you'll see Library 2 is now available in my Storyboard Pro library, and any edits that I make to these folders in Storyboard Pro will happen to the folders that are on my operating system. So if I, for instance, right click my Library 2, and I say new folder, you can see there's a new folder inside this library. I'm going to right click it and rename folder, and we can call this one images again. Now if I go onto my desktop, not only will I see library 2, which I created in Storyboard Pro, but inside library 2 there is my image folder. So you can create and open libraries either way. You can create them first on your computer and then open them in Storyboard Pro, or you can create them in Storyboard Pro itself and it will save onto your computer. If I'm done with the library and I don't want it there anymore, I can just right click and say close library. I can also delete folders directly from Storyboard Pro, which basically has the same effect as just finding the folder on your computer and deleting it. I can do this by opening up my library, finding the folder I want to delete, selecting it, right-clicking, and saying delete folder. But you won't be able to delete the library itself. You'll have to close the library and then go and delete the actual folder. And that's how you create, open, and edit libraries in Storyboard Pro.